This is evacuation of Martin Luther King Library right now. I am in the third floor. One of these days, he's trying to get evacuate all the people around. Very quick. Yeah, it's around 10 minutes before 9, because of the alarm. Evacuated all the people from the 674. Security guards, you know what, they are on alert. Still coming from different floors. A little cold. Just a smile. Una sonrisa, por favor. It's the Recontro first time newspapers make it, you know. It's the first time they can get, you know, the these evacuations, you know, alarm the students, people, they are over there. One of these days, it's gonna be for real. Huh? Still people inside. Game time for the downtown. Martin Luther King Library. Trying to complete their evacuation. Today is November 26th. Some police is around. Why should I attack it? Why should I? Are you a terrorist or something?
No, I don't want to.
And then you can. What?
Yeah. Keep putting your
what?
Around.
What?
What? Stop filming me.
Oh, are you a terrorist or something like that? Just get your fucking away.
Like
no, come on, keep going, keep going. Maybe you are. That's why you're afraid, so. Big mouth here.
Do you know what's going on?
It's evacuation. It's a trail. Most of the time they do that every single year.
Oh, really?
Three times in summer, but right now I didn't know if they were going to make it in winter. Yeah. Sometimes it's kind of hard, you know, the reaction of the people that are overreacting for nothing. But anyway, somebody was taking a video. They keep practicing. Well, I'm being like a 6 or 7 times about these evacuations. Yeah, and they are more, they exercise more the security. The safety is making a lot more faster. Because in the case, you know, it will be for real. It has to be really quick. It actually is almost done for the day for the public. It's at 9 o'clock. They're closing up. It's 9 o'clock. PM. Yeah, all the security guards over there, they are trying to evacuate and kick off all the people from upstairs to different floors. Like 6, 7, 8, 6, 7 floors of the Martin Luther King. Dr. Martin Luther King Library.
last one.
What's going on? Yes, sir. Well, the day is done. 9 o'clock for the public. I don't know if it's going to be for the students, too.
I don't know.